What a first day of apparatus finals here in Liverpool.
Here are the twists and turns. Start the clock.
Let's begin with Great Britain's Gianni Regini Moran, the first British man ever to become a world champion on floor.
8 years after dominating the Youth Olympics, the 24-year-old is once again top of the world.
The women's vault was won by the USA's Jade Carey, who took her first individual world championship gold.
Once again, she showed the competition temperament of a proven winner.
The pommel horse title was won by Rhys McLennigan, the first gymnast from Ireland to become a world champion.
And a special mention also goes to silver medalist Ahmad Abu Al-Soud, the first Jordanian to win a medal at the World Championships.
The uneven bars final was a defense of a crown. China's Wei Xiaoyuan won it again.
Her pirouettes were stunning and her transitions were sharp. This was a fabulous display.
And finally, the rings. And finally, the gold medal for Adam Asil of Turkey, the young man who crossed the waters to pursue his dream.
His progress in recent years has been nothing short of sensational, but at long last he's achieved the childhood dream that saw him move from Egypt to his new home.
And that's day 8.